Hey guys, it's Larry Greenberg, and today we're going to take a look at the Casemate Barely There brushed aluminum case for the iPhone 4. There are a couple different options for creating a brushed aluminum look for the back of your iPhone 4. One I showed you in a previous video involves changing the back plate on your iPhone 4. Maybe you don't want to get involved in doing that. You probably know that does void the warranty. So if you're looking for an easier solution to create a brushed back or brushed aluminum back look on your iPhone 4, this is an option for you. The Barely There sells for $29.99. Let's take a look at it now. So let's take a look at what's included with the case. Inside the box, you're going to get one of Casemate's screen protection kits. This includes a crystal clear screen shield, an applicator card, and a microfiber cleaning cloth. Casemate gives you one of these in every case they sell. Then the case itself, it has a little back protection piece just to make sure it doesn't get scratched, I guess, in shipping. If you're not familiar with the Barely There, it's a traditional snap-on back cover style case, really minimalistic, very form-fitting. It offers a really nice fit. When we get it on, I'll show you. The inside, before I place it on, is super smooth and kind of high gloss. It's not rough at all. There's no flashing. I don't think you need to worry at all about this scratching the back of your phone. It's really high glossy and really smooth. To put the phone in, you go button side first, you line it all up, and then you click it in. It does lock on to that little space in between the front glass and the antenna band, and that results in a super tight fit. It doesn't move. If anything, it's actually a little bit hard to get off. You kind of have to pry it to get it apart. So once it's on, like most snap-on back covers, it doesn't offer much in the way of lay-on-the-table design. You don't really get any there. On the bottom, you've got that single cutout for access to the 30-pin dock connector, the speaker, and the mic, and then the same sort of cutout on the top for access to the sleep-awake, the headset jack, and the secondary mic. On the side, there is one cutout as well for the vibrate switch and the volume buttons. Two things I like about the cutout. Number one, it's one big one, so you'll be able to use this case with both the Verizon and the AT&T version of the iPhone 4. Number two, it has this little, you know, continuing band across the top. There's a lot of snap-on back covers that choose to omit this little strip right here and just leave this completely open. To me, that looks unfinished. I like that Casemate has decided to extend the case across the top. The sides, you'll note, have a kind of gunmetal look to them. It's kind of a glossy gunmetal finish, and I think that matches up nicely with, that's the money shot, the brushed looking back. Now, this is not real brushed aluminum, it's some sort of coating, but for $29.99, you know, you probably wouldn't expect to get a real brushed aluminum case, I don't think. So it looks great. It does kind of show fingerprints a little bit, or it kind of is a fingerprint magnet, but you don't see them as much as you would on, let's say, you know, the glass back. If you hold it at the right angle, you'll see some, but it's not enough to I think worry about it at all. You can see the Casemate logo in the bottom portion of the case, and then one large pill-shaped cutout for the camera and the flash. This is nice and big, so there's no issues with the flash washing back. I think this thing looks awesome. It fits great, just like all the Barely There's. Barely There is one of my favorite snap-on back covers. The brushed aluminum look looks really sharp. Again, holds some fingerprints, but only if you kind of, you know, see them at the proper angle. It's not really enough that I think that's a con for this case. So if you like the look of brushed aluminum for the back of your iPhone, you don't want to mess with changing out the battery door. You don't want to kind of take the gamble to see if the new iPhone 5 will have one of these. Grab the Barely There brushed aluminum case right now. I think you'll really enjoy it. I'll put a link in the video description where you can learn more about this case. If you have any questions about it, you can always drop me a line. Otherwise, you have a great day.